the rest up to the ceiling. Yeah, it ain't my fault. What's up, YouTube? I'm back with another video. So, on today's episode, we're gonna make my baby's Easter basket. I'm a little late, y'all. It'd be hard. But we're gonna make my baby's Easter basket. And y'all gonna follow me along with it today. So last night we went to Walmart and got my baby stuff while he was sleeping. Okay, y'all got everything sitting over here. Okay. I'm gonna just show y'all what we got. Okay, I just have to make sure y'all can hear me. We're gonna put it together. We literally spent, $110 on this basket. We could have bought one already pre-made, but no, baby. My baby gets his first Easter basket handmade. And so since my baby is, he's not a newborn, but since he's a baby, you know, we couldn't put like candy and stuff in there. Like we could, there is some candy in here, but it's like, we gonna eat it or whatever. So yeah. So we got this little cup, bowl, like utensil and bib thing for him to use. My baby is 4 months, so it does stay stage one. 4 months. And it's cute, I like the way it looks. So this is his Easter basket. And if y'all hear that noise, that's because this table not screwed together yet, but it's okay. But yeah, this is his Easter basket. And we're gonna put this at the bottom. They didn't really have nothing to go with the Easter basket, but it's okay. It's still gonna go cute. So this is his first Easter rattle. It says my first Easter rattle. He got a chocolate bunny. He got some Reese's eggs. Who don't love these? I love these. It's a lot of candy, I forgot. Cause I'm my baby best to eat. You know, it's getting expensive. He got this, I don't know how to pronounce it. But for real, yeah, that kind of candy. He got some eggs. Yeah, I got it too. So what I plan on doing is putting some of the candy in them. I like these. They're like, kind of like tada ombre. Super cute. And then we got this rattle. Y'all know y'all see all the babies with these. And this one is 0 months. And then his dad wanted to get these bibs. So cute. It says, thank heaven for little boys born to shine. So much joy in this little boy. So cute. Our little miracle. Aww. Him dad. Okay, we got him 2 outfits. Okay, so these are the little shorts to go with this shirt. I wanted to get him like some different color shorts, but like the ones were like this, that was like this color and gray, they were clashing too much, so we couldn't do that. Oh, hold on, I forgot these biscuits in the oven, y'all. I'm back. All right, and we got him this outfit. It's so cool and chill. It's like palm trees, I think little jaguars, and sun. So cute with a hat. And this is 0-3 as well. And that's all my stuff. So we just gonna, you know, put this in here. You know, and I was gonna use other stuff, but what we can use is, I know this was some parents used to use, is like the trash bags. That's really gonna get on my nerves, so I'm gonna turn y'all this way. Ooh. The table making that noise, I'm gonna stand up. But yeah, I'm looking like a mom today. But yeah, so I'm really excited about his first Easter. I already got his little outfit picked out. His grandma and grandpa got him some. I hope these fit in here because I know they're kind of big from my history. But yeah, his grandma and grandpa got him some shoes last weekend. I think they down here. Hold on. Wearing these this weekend, so cute, my Thuna. And then his grandpa got him these. This is cute. I don't care what nobody say. Look at the, can y'all see the print? Yeah, you see it. It's giving gym dad vibes. And how you open these? But yeah, he gonna be so cute. I'm gonna give him a, he get a bath every night, but I'm gonna give him a good bath tonight. How am I struggling to open this up? And yeah, we're gonna get him dressed. I don't know what time we're supposed to be going to my boyfriend's mom's house tomorrow. Yeah, my boyfriend's mom's house tomorrow. Yes, I'm opening this up with a nail because this is ghetto. So yeah, after that, we're gonna go to my parents' house. I hope it fit. Oh, perfect, because I was gonna be so sad. Yay! And yeah, we're just gonna, you know, thug how we thug. And, oh, I'm already messing up. Oh, I can't put them in there yet, y'all. How y'all gonna let me forget the green grass? Oh my God. Oh, I guess it kind of makes sense because this is like green for the grass and then the eggs be in the grass. Yep. I should put him some money in here, huh? Y'all just wait. I can't wait. I can wait because I don't want my baby to get older, but. Yeah. Ooh, one that was open. We're gonna put that aside. But yeah, I will continue to pack these up and I'll come back to y'all once I start putting everything together. Love you, bye. My baby cow, a bull hair is nappy, but it's all right. We know how his real hair rocking. But this is the outcome. So cute. And he got his eggs all the way to the bottom. Where is his rattle? And here go his thing back here. And where is his rattle? Okay, I'm gonna try to find the rattle. But yes, it's giving. Y'all, and he came down here, he saw it, and he was just smiling. It was so cute. I was trying to hide his eyes. He steady looking. He was reaching for it. So yeah, I know he likes it. All right, bye.